Hi everyone, so today is day 9 of 30 days of creativity. Let's get into this. So first off, we're going to be downloading a template. So I would like you to type in 30 days of creativity Apple into Google. Go to the very top link and you should come across this calendar of events. Now that's what we're doing today. We're going to be making our own calendar. And we can scroll down to day 9. And you'll see that there's a template here. And we're gonna use that template by clicking on template, then download. And you'll see at the top, just next to the plus button, there's this down arrow, and that shows the thing we've just downloaded. We can click on calendar together. So that's us learning something new about how to use downloads. And we're gonna learn in this session how to use the copy and paste tool. So I've just gone to slide 2 and I'm going to tap on the day it is that today, and I'm going to go to click copy and I'm going to paste that into my first slide. So today is Thursday. I'm going to paste that in there and then I'm going to tap on it's March. So I'm going to copy that and I'm going to paste it over here and I'm going to fill in my calendar. I could also add an emoji if I wanted for my feelings. So that's something we did earlier by going to the circle and adding in a circle in the I feel. And then I can change that by going to the paintbrush tool, getting the yellow out. And I can add a drawing, go into the drawing tool and add in his eyes. So I'm just gonna do that quickly. Why have I chosen? There we go. So I'm going to draw in the eyes for the guy for my emoji. And then I'm going to quickly choose another color. There we go. Give him a big smiley face because I'm going to draw myself so much today. And there you go. Day 9, 30 days of creativity, learning to copy and paste using a calendar and Keynote. On you go, guys. Have a bit of fun with it.